That does it. We should have all the parts we need.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No, Robert. We're going to the planet.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are in way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? Earthguard is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
Carter, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here and we're going to take it. Now, you can come with us or you can try to stop us. But remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie, get the shuttle prepped. I'm on my way. Alright, navigation module installed for what it's worth.
Wait, I'm not getting in. Ah, there it goes.
And just in time. Looks like our flight window's approaching.
Good. I'm coming aboard.
Well, I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for? This is going to work, right?
Our window's coming up. We go now or not at all. Hey, what's up with the oxygen injectors? How come they're not locked down?
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Well, let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is going to burn us up before the atmosphere does. Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid seal.
And it's steady. Ready when you are.
This is suicide. Those mines will rip this ship apart.
It'll hold. Okay, everyone. Let's see if this thing can fly.
Fuel lines are go.
Sensors online. I'm seeing mines at 2,000 meters.
Targeting computer spinning up. Okay, Isaac. You have the controls.
Projecting optimal route now. Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters, 1/4 forward.
Here they come!
Here's when the fun begins.
3, 2, 1.
This is gonna be rough!
Hull temperature's all the way in the red!
We're coming in too hot.
Give me a course correction!
We can't correct now! We'll miss our window!
At this angle, we won't reach the window!
Okay, I'm sending you a new vector!
We're shaking apart!
We're almost through!
Without the thrusters, we're dropping like a rock!
Shit!
Hang on! I gotta go reseal the tank!
Oh.
temperature dropping.
Oh, the fires. They'll be warm. Use the fires. Stay near the fires. There? Damn it. Ellie, come in. Ellie!
all the troops out there, wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting on you.
Is that you? Are you in range?
God damn it.
to Aloha Station.
Just a friendly reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up. You're listening to Aloha Station. Reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal.
Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point.